this one skill will change your life. The skill is to practice what you learn. Most people are learning and not practicing what they learn. Most of us are too intellectual and conceptual, and we stay in that space, and we never actually apply what we know. So if we don't apply what we learn, I'm sure you've already experienced it, there's a tendency to forget. Because the mind can only hold so much. It's not integrated into the system unless we practice it. The body has to learn the information as well. It's like Qigong, or when you dream at night. So when you dream at night, you get exposed to certain kinds of information. And when you wake up in the morning, how do you use that information? Actually, in the yogas and in the Qigong or Chinese yogas, is the reason you do the practices in the morning, soon after you wake up, is because you then spread that information, that knowledge, through your body into all the cells in your body. So this is actually how you integrate new information from the dream space and bring it into the conscious awareness daytime space. So similarly, this is the skill, if you want to learn anything for real, is take it from the intellectual realm and you've got to spread it into your body through practice.